Okay, Harold, thanks very much. In entertainment tonight, get ready for a ride along the electronic superhighway. You've heard that before. Here's Teresa to tell us more.
Thanks very much, Anne. It won't be very long before we all start using our TVs for shopping, banking, and education, as well as entertainment, of course. American software giant Oracle is showing off its plans for our electronic future at the Information Technology Association conference right here in Toronto. Lance Chilton plugged in.
Hi, Larry. You asked me to remind you that it's your mom's birthday in 2 days. So let's not forget, and let's be a bit more creative than we were last year. See you later. Goodbye.
What does she mean by that, a bit more creative? I think a savings bond's a great gift for your mom. And this is not an expensive computer. It's the standard NTSC television that has been enhanced with a simple set-top box costing someplace between $250 and $300 to make.
This sweater, made of 100% imported cashmere, is from the Macy's Designer Collection.
Larry Ellison of Oracle seems to think that we're already set in our homes to start shopping at Macy's via computer and ordering pizza via computer and going to the movies via computer and doing virtually almost everything we now do outside on the street via computer. Do you personally, as a consumer, see a demand for this?
I see a demand for it because the convenience. More and more times we have to be out, we're traveling, we're not at home with our families as much as we'd like to be.
Shopping, I think what's going to happen first is I'm going to try and browse mm-hmm. first.
And browse on video or browse?
Browse on video, yeah. Well, okay. What the heck, it beats walking around for 4 hours with a crowd of a million people.
As the most aggressive player, Oracle's online, on-demand, interactive on-ramp to the information highway should be available to most Canadians by about the end of the year. The cost for hardware, about $800 on top of the cost of your normal television set, and the subscription rate should be about the same as cable rates are now. At iTac, I'm Lance Chilton for City Pulse.